take you now to this scene from a prayer vigil held just a few hours ago. This is from the UCF Student Union in Orlando, where people have gathered to remember the victims of Sunday's shooting. You can see so many people packed into every level of the student union for this vigil, which began outside and then was moved inside due to weather.
Also tonight, we are learning